back to Cyberpunk 2077 episode 2, we'll be doing today. On the last episode we did the introduction to Cyberpunk, while we're starting up. And we met Jackie Wells, he's now kind of our friend, who will be with us for the missions. And we also met Dexter Deshawn while we were playing as well, who is giving us our big break kind of mission to the Major Leagues, as they refer to it in this game. We also saw the little video of what we got up to with Jackie, and we also did the tutorial as well, the last mission. This mission we will be going against Maelstrom Gang and from getting a flathead off there. So let's get straight into this and head for the next mission. What have we got on here? So we've got Dexter talking about the biochip, which is the thing we need to get for him on the mission. Okay. Victor. We also met Vic as well. Victor Vector, who is the Ripper Doc that we met on the first episode. He gave us some new upgrades that we have to pay him back. Which is what he's giving me a gift on this one, so. Kind of thought I was on about the optics you give me for throwing the screen when I went. Okay, so we got another mission. Everyone seems to be messaging me right now. Messages there, guys. Let's go into journal and see what we need to do. So we've got the pickle, which is the one we're doing now. So we'll talk to Meredith Stroud, where she is. We've got the information, which is another part of this mission, a separate part. We've got to meet the client, who is Evelyn Parker. So it'll be interesting to meet her. We do have the base, Phantom Liberty, sorry, that we need to do, which is the DLC. We'll get to that eventually. We've got the Psycho Killers side missions, which is we basically got incapacitate, not kill, we've got to knock them out of cyber psychosis people. They're kind of going insane with all the cybernetics they got in their body. We needed to knock them out, which is going to be a kind of annoying because they're quite strong. There's the Victors. We've got paid 21,000, I think that says, for what you give me. We've got the boxing ring missions we got on the last episode. We've got the gig, which we've got to wait for lockdown to end to get paid for the mission we did in the last episode. The gift, which is... Oh yeah, I'm going to do that because that's nearby. Get a free hacking module, which is up there, if I'm right. Only ran over doing that one. Okay, so how do I get up there from here? Oops. Oh, no. It turned around. Move over this way. Check for loot. You never know where there's loot. We've got to go across that sidewalk up there. Oh. Shop. Okay, so let's try and get this done quickly and we'll sort out doing the Maelstrom mission. Yeah, am I right? Yep. What's here? Let's go get this new demon. Walk around with the top off.
T-Buck sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
You're V, right?
She had me hold the demon for you. It should work on any third gen deck.
Sweet.
Got a Militech power line. Think it'll do.
Solid gear. For a beginner.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon, always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some Shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
Okay. So where is it? It's that. So get to ping enemies on that one.
How's this work? Any punk off the street can waltz in here, grab some shady running soft?
No, not just any punk. Over the counter, we fix cyber decks. But if you come recommended and you know what you are looking for, I'm sure you will find it.
Got anything Nova for sale?
If you can afford it, yes.
I didn't mean to reopen the shop, but I keep pressing start when it's not. Okay, so we're going to cyberware. Where is it? Oh no, is it cyberware or is it inventory? Oh, it's inventory. So, add the ping for now. Unless we get some new ones and sort it out. Journal, go to the pickup, and we'll call Meredith.
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced the convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Batman, someone.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? First exit off Skyline, driving towards Storm Channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
I cut her off, but I didn't mean to. Check in my car. Okay, let's go meet her. Advance guys, sorry for my bad driving. I probably will crash a lot in this game. Say that and do a perfect drift. U-turn! Left turn, glide! Alright, Brian got me watching Clint Eastwood film. I loved it. It was brilliant. Old ladies film. If anyone knows it, on that quote. A little bit of driving feels a lot smoother now since they updated this game. It used to be clunky and hard to drive. It feels quite smooth now. Let's go meet her and see what the hell she wants.
Look lively. Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
Maybe.
That'd be me.
Well, might we do it then, but...
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Get your fucking hands off me!
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Nope. I got an army with me.
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Okay, it's a lie detector, but I'll tell the truth.
Do a sweep, now.
Now
listen, please. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist. Is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
That guy? Never seen him before.
Checks out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Him, you can let go.
Yeah, let go.
What he has to say.
Couldn't have been chill from the start.
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
Okay.
I need a bot. Flathead mob. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. So I could go that route, too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Okay.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
So how do you do it? Yeah, we hack the shard. Hopefully I can get it right.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you got.
Right, so that's crack security. Oh, bloody hell. BDVD. Shit. Fucked it. Nah, fucked it. Bollocks. Sorry, guys, I messed something up. Almost on it.
Don't worry about it.
Bollocks.
Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
I've never failed that one before. I don't know why. I didn't pay attention to it. So I do apologize.
He'll take you down with her.
Bitch. Never failed that before. That's kind of annoying. Oh well. Typical talk I'm gonna do that on YouTube. You guys all learn with me, guys. I play games, enjoy them, you know. If I make mistakes, I make mistakes. I show them to you. I don't edit out and lie to you. That's not what I do. I don't just show them, like, the perfect good stuff. If I, just, like I say, if I make a mistake, you will see them. I do it on Apex. You know, if we fail and lose the match, I still have it on my videos. It's just the way I am. I prefer honesty and letting you see it. Because no one's perfect, no matter how much they try and make you think they are. Everybody makes mistakes. It's part of the journey, to be honest, guys. Hope you guys understand that and still enjoy the content. Shit, don't jump rush. Oh! Just remembered.
Fuck!
say. Shooting, the more you shoot and the more they level up. And you get better handling and stuff on them, that's probably what it is. I've got sensitivity on my mind on my game. I'll look at it later. But I think remember I in the last episode did mention that I needed subs to look settings on. Oh. They should go through a reading diagram. Carry on. Wait. I think our mission. There should be a thing here somewhere that I have to find, but there isn't. Maelstrom. Well, deal with Maelstrom, we'll see what happens when we get there. We might not have to kill him. Before we go, Dave, I need to sell this stuff that I just got. Sort through it, see what's better. Okay, so inventory, all weapons we got on it. So machine gun, new pistol. Check with the one I've got and it's not showing up. Oh.
Patience pays off, so.
D-Book show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date, fired up to work with Dex. Aaron already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the corporal bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang dudes are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You skin yet? You got a plan?
That shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Mike's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked. So, into the Lord Beast den.
Give me a minute.
Okay. Sorry, tell me when you're good and steeled.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right. Let's knock on their door. See if they like what's up.
That's a really nice one.
I hate these poor fuckers. It had to be them.
It's a gang like any other, right?
I think the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know.
Some bar in the giant ass machete on Jackal's back.
Go on, let them know we're here.
That's a big machete.
Don't know you.
My name's Bob.
Just open the fucking door.
Yeah, you make a fucking appointment. Cause I don't see nothing in my book.
Wanna talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We can wait.
Cozy place. Could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah.
I think I've ever seen security like this in the Shadow Factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy, gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
That's Militech, all right.
Psycho boards scrummed out with military-grade hardware with millions. This should be fun.
Ways go around different ways, guys. You never know where they'll do my bit.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Gotta know you repeat.
Subtle.
Oh, no, it's in the thing. I'm gonna look around and see if I can,
get in the elevator!
Me back.
Be cool. They're just trying to spook us.
Huh? So I'm gonna take my time. No one spooks me. Let's see if there's any loot hanging around. But we never know if we might not come back through this way, so best to look around in case. Ah, smart. Nice. I could that now. Well, that's smart. Oh, wait, if I remember right, I need a certain perk for small weapons. I'll have to check. I think that is done. See the Maelstrom guy.
Alright, chill, B. Remember, we're on their turf.
They kind of.
Already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Now, you talk to me. Name's Dum Dum.
Not that like you're stupid. They don't know.
This ain't gonna end well, but...
Probably not, but...
Shit. Well... Alright.
Maybe.
Come on. Got lined up. Take a hit.
What you blow up?
Eskeeve. Pure as baby powder.
Black lace. Tough to get your hands on. Gotta have a good source.
What's it do?
Ups dorse and adrenaline to the point you feel no pain. Trip so intense it verges on psychosis. Corpse fed it to their fighting legions during the court wars.
Cyber psychos pop the tabs like candy. Vaporizing mellows the burn without killing any of the fat. Come on, give it a whirl!
Oh, that's good, might as well. Feel less pain when I'm killable.
Better.
I do apologize that I'm not as hyper and energetic as I usually am, guys. Sometimes I have moments like this when I'm out.
Here we go.
I don't want to not make videos for this.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck them. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours is yours.
Need to see it.
Suit yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camera armor. Full cognitive immersion with a raving controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling on walls dangling from ceilings.
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Raven's not the dedicated control unit for a flathead.
Of course not. Militech controllers auto-linked to Militech systems. I mean, you wouldn't want them tracking their stolen tech back to your hands. Yeah, Raven's a baby. Got improved neural sync and no fucking pesky tracing. You ask me, we ought to sell that shit.
Yep, we'll take it.
Pretty sure. Yeah. Let's see a credit.
Brick guy, it's all paid up.
I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
From this voice.
Come on, Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright, you want the flathead? I better see some eddies. You fuck.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye!
I hand over the chip, you hand over the pod. Clean and easy. No complications.
Look at this fucking Boy Scout! You know all your nods. Got all your badges. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn! The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? Maybe he ain't dead?
Yeah, no, that's right. That's sweet. Squad, bitches. Let's go.
Unload on him! Cut off!
Let it go! Oh, he just died.
Shit!
Grab
the gear. Body control. Quick.
Always, guys, check the loot. What the hell? Don't just show me. Chaos pistol as well. Tech weapon and like charge powerful shots that can pierce light cover and hit enemies. Nice.
Bot set. Bot and controller.
Let's go. Quicker the better.
Nice.
Let's get out of here. Dying is fresh air.
Alright, I guess we gotta fight our way out. Let's do this. It's been a few days since I played this, guys, that's why I can sort of miss some of my shots. It's hard to get used to this game, so.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
I'll show you for the crafter and stuff as well at some point, guys. When I get around to doing it.
Oh, good. Let's go. Vámonos.
Looks like a container you can open. I'm actually showing up. Okay. I'll take this, I think.
Shit.
okay, just shoot me in the door. Sorry, kill Jackie. The thing is, I normally rescue him, but I have read seen on YouTube online that if you kill him later on, you re-meet Maelstrom, and if he's dead, then the person who takes over Maelstrom gives you, you end up getting a specialised gun during that mission. And obviously, if he's alive, you won't get that mission, so sadly I'm going to have to kill Burke. Oh, great, but you gotta die.
Detonator armed.
Oof, tough. But, all said and done, guy was a goon. Ruthless with that.
I think it's on here that I read it. Yeah, files. Yeah, that one, thing. No, I don't use this one. Oh, bugger. Is it? Oh, it'd be messages, wouldn't it? I only you guys know, that's it. 9691. It's from the door. This is how I would normally save it. I was going to say if it's it. Oh, that's not nice. Yeah, let's move on. Thank you. this when things are armor. I don't really use that much. I should do. I collect the guns, guys, because you never know what's good and what's not. And if not, I can always sell it. I don't need it. Oh, yeah. Anything else? No. Alright, let's go upstairs and carry on the mission. Die, scumbag! Skip. I'm fine. I want them instead. Wait, you're not dead? I figured you were dead. I wonder why. You're dead now. I want a sniper rifle, I think. Oh god, I'm being hacked. The latest update, guys, they are now net runners in enemies and they can hack you while you're fighting, which kind of is annoying. Good mechanic, but it gets annoying when you try to fight people. They can pick up and notice you more if you use the hacking skills. So like if you ping targets or hack black machines and stuff, the netrunners will notice you a lot quicker. Sometimes I don't like using the hacking. Moving in. Ah. That would look just right on this one. This mission. It's this, when I say about leveling up, right, guys, it's the stats. When you up level like strength or tech ability and all that, will also come into factor in the missions you're in. So you have to have them at a certain high level points in it to be able to do certain stuff. Attention to my surroundings. took Royce out, there's no boss fight at this bit. But there are enemies still. So basically, if I didn't kill Royce, but took him out with the ability, basically in this bit, he'd be in a giant like robot mech suit that you have to take down. The more entertaining, but I kind of took him out. So that's what I like about Cyberpunk and some other games I like to play. There's always in missions, there's always multiple ways you can go through the mission, depending on your stats and how you do things. That's why I like RPGs a lot. He was really fun. Had to make sure. Checking everywhere for loot, and then know where you might find some. Maelstrom gang, guys. What was that mission done?
Militech. They got those things buzzing around everywhere.
Pass the gate. It's up there.
Oh, God, it's a matter. Goddamn corpos. And look who it is. The guy who earned the shit kicked out.
Maelstrom, huh? Never ends well, does it? Looks like you two lucked out a bit.
What happened to Stout?
She placed some bad bets. Her clock ran out. Simple as that. Suffice to say, you won't be seeing her again.
And you? Why are you here?
Well, I still don't know who the mole is. I was hoping the Maelstromers would shed some light on it.
Yeah, I doubt that. Pretty tough to get corpses to talk.
You'd be surprised. I'm sure I'll manage something. It's been a pleasure.
Yeah, I'm sure it has. Keep shit.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Think we're done. What now?
I had enough for one day, let me tell you. Let Dex know we got his toy for him. Fats ought to crack open a bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
How's that mission doing, guys?
Something's looking as it'll be.
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech game?
Sure, of course it was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits if you and Brick had shaken her.
How'd you get him on board? You use the corpo?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom.
So you paid for the fact of court cash?
No. Decided I could use the Eddies myself. And I just grabbed the bot.
Just like that?
Not just. Had to use violence.
You got some balls, Mr. B. What about the people that are armored?
Still on the to-do list.
That meat's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Mark will be waiting for you to lift his bar. Good luck.
Well, I'm in love, though. Sweet. We'll do that in a second. First, I want to see what weapons we got on that fight. Shotgun. Really? It's a smart shotgun. I don't know how loud it went, but. We've also got a smart assault rifle as well. And 1.1 damage less. Attack speed's only 1 less. But yeah, I might use that because it's a smart weapon. Get rid of them. Small weapons don't take sights or suppressors, I guess. But I take them off the other guns in case I want to add them onto something else or anything else I want to do. Let's give myself a jacket. I want a spy jacket, something like that. Let's change the trousers. What have we got? No, they look horrible. I'll have a fashion police afterwards if I do that. So let's level up. What do I want to put the points in? Put intelligence and body up. Put reflex up. Yeah, we'll do that. That's what we got. Faster move more difficult for enemies to shoot you. Yes, not bad. Muscle memory. I should reload weapons while sprinting and sliding and bowling. I should shoot while sprinting and sliding and bowling. That might come in. Increase slide distance, increase bolt and climb speed. Technical abilities we got here. Smart gun. A pistol. Oh, cock it. I got ran over. Even though cars aren't moving. Right, where's my car? Oh, I need to call my car. Oh, I'm gonna take this one. This is the car we won from the bingo. Yeah, let's try this car. Oh, it's down there. Let's go get it. This is the car one from the bingo. Not a bad looking car, to be honest. But, to be honest guys, I will end the episode there. I know it's a short episode, as I decided to start doing all my videos now, guys, is after every main majority mission, or every so many side missions. I'm just going to keep the missions short to that point. The episode short, or as long as the missions take, whichever happens. So today we, as a recap we always do, we took on what the gang called the Maelstrom, which basically they love their technology, hence why they got all optics weird stuff on their faces, half the faces are missing. But basically we went there to get a flathead bot, which we need for the main big heist that we're planning to do, to go to the big times, as they call it. I probably just said that wrong, but... So yeah, so basically Jenny and took Maelstrom, they refused to take the money. I decided to basically kill the boss there and then do a shootout on the way out, basically. We also spoke to a corpo woman who was tracking the bot, about the cargo that the bot was in, and she gave us a chip to pay for it. I mucked up the hacking on that, so sadly guys. But next episode we will be going to the next mission, which we will be talking to Evelyn Parker, which is our contact that we have to, well, claim for the main mission that we'll be building up to the heist. So as always guys, hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you in the next one. Catch you on the flip side. Adios.